Misty, I do love this view, but I'm still not sold on the apartment space. I've never been very good at budgeting, but now I'm going to have to. I actually just found out that I need to pay all the money up front to get an apartment. Is there any way I can get a loan? I have credit debt, I have student loan debt, and I don't want it to stop me from living abroad, but I'm making a lot less money here than I used to, and I'm going to have to pay a lot more for my housing as well.
Our
Sunbeam T-35
does not allow loans to the foreigners.
If I'm fronting the money, I'm going to depend on the roommate to reimburse me. That's a decent amount of pressure. So somehow, hopefully it'll work.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. I'll have to find another way. After seeing the previous property, it is important to show Chase something that would really accommodate a roommate quite well. This unit is much higher than Chase's budget, but it's a good reflection of what a shared accommodation would be. Here we are in the Dagon Township. This is an area that's probably the most popular with expats. It's got good traffic lines that will take you to your school within 10 minutes, but because of that, it's also much more congested.
Yeah, it's really busy and noisy.
Yeah, it's a two-bedroom, one-bathroom,